Where do we vote?
You're currently logged in as Knut. Should we do the votes? For this, vote for your favorites, everyone. Go in and vote with me. And then we go through the streamer awards voting. 26 categories. You voted. Crimson, by the way, I don't know. How do you want to celebrate? Do you have any ideas yourself? I only vote on people I knew. Only a third. Everyone can vote. Okay, best MMORPG streamer. First of all, I'm following 1, 2, 3 of them. I'm friends with Espa. And I know Asmon a little bit. I would consider him a little bit friend, but I don't talk to him that much. Boaty, I have to say, old school RuneScape isn't my thing. This dude, I don't know who that is. I'm sorry, Asmon, but I think Asmon might be the best. Asmon Ball deserves it, yeah. He's the king of Twitch. He's the king of the internet. Best Souls-like streamer. This door, Miss Mika, we have seen her do it with all controllers possible in this world. I voted Espan. Shu, I'm totally fine with that. Just so you know, if you want to vote for Espan, I'm 100% fine with that. Espan is a good dude. He's a good streamer. He puts in the work. When it comes to this, Distortion 2, he's in the tournament. He said he would have joined our team if it wasn't for him having a team already. He said that would have been fun. Lobos JR, he's also in the tournament. He didn't respond, I think, when I texted him. But he's already had a team. He's the OG. Maybe we should vote for him then. I don't know, little laggy. We've seen Miss Mika do a lot of shit this year during. To be honest, I haven't watched any of the streams other than Miss Mika's clips and a little bit of their streams just a few last days. We can vote for the Scandinavian support. I agree with you. Best art streamer? I think we're skipping this category because I have nothing to base my vote on. So I'm skipping this one. Vote for whoever you want. Best strategy game streamer? I've heard about Boxbox. I've heard about Skarra. The others, never heard about. Not watched their streams. I think Skarra can be a bit funny. Some clips I've seen, never seen a stream. Should I vote for him just for that? Yes, I will do that. Best chess streamer? I think GM Hikaru is the best that I've seen. League of Legends streamer, the only one I could watch out of this is Lol Tyler 1 because of personality. So I will vote for him. Best Battle Royale streamer, Clips, Symphony, Apricot, Nadia, it's Timmy. There's no doubt who's the best here is, and it's Timmy. He's the GOAT. Nadia, he's an Apex god, that is true. There's music streamer. The only one I've seen out of these people is T-Pain. So I will put my vote on him. Best FPS streamer. Flats, Scump, Supert. I haven't seen any of them. So it's between ASU and Summit a 1G. ASU is obviously the best FPS player in this, or at least of the two. Good afternoon, Saronix. But most enjoyable to watch, you are correct, it's Summit. And my vote has to go to him, I'm sorry. For ASU. Best speedrun streamer. Where is Tom? A Norwegian guy? Virtual? Simply, I consider him as a friend as well. We can call him friend because he's not that kind of friend you talked to, but the guy that we know know him. That Hidden Gem Award. I have to skip because I don't even know. This award serves to highlight a streamer with less than 100 average viewing during 2022. They are a hidden gem that deserves to shine. Yeah, it's hard to vote for anyone you haven't heard about. So I think we're skipping to be fair to the other people in that category, not just voting for someone. Best IRL streamer. Joey, Ginny, Fanfan, Extra Emily, Jake and Bake. I think out of this, Joey is probably the best one out of this, or Jake. What out of those two?
What are we doing today?
Fredrik, thank you so much for 6 months. Today, we're first going out. Then we are doing the continuing Twitch Rivals the last day. Best roleplay streamer? Out of this, it has to be Buddha. I didn't even know Fusli was a... She's not a roleplay streamer, she's a variety streamer. Yeah, Buddha, hands down. It shouldn't be even be a question. Best Valorant streamer? Is Quarter J the Valorant streamer? I didn't know. Shahsam? I don't know who that is. KD? Don't know. Tariq is the best one. I put my vote on Tariq. Done some really good things and it's funny. Yeah, but I haven't watched. So I can't vote for that person, Crimson. Best Minecraft streamer. Where is Forsen? I have to skip this category as well because I don't know them. Rising Star Award. Up and coming streamer that has grown tremendously over the past year and is on the path to becoming a top streamer. Note, to be liable, the streamer has a less than 1,000 average concurrent viewers in 2022. I should have been on this list, but because of Camp Knut, I had more than 1,000 average viewers out through 2022, I think. Because of that 1 month. But the only person I've heard of is Frogan. So I will just give the vote. Stream game of the year. For me, there's no doubt what stream game of the year is. You're already a star? Well, thank you, my man. There's no doubt that Elden Ring is better than all the other games there. Emil, thank you so much for 8 months. Elden Ring is out of doubt the absolute best game made in a lot of years. I haven't finished God of War Ragnarok, should be said, but it felt more like a running simulator in one direction. It's a better game. And for to watch as well, feel like there's no doubt Elden Ring. Best content organization, this is easy, it's OTK Network. Overall, everyone. 100 Thieves is good as well, but not as good. Offline TV isn't my cup of tea. This is the last one I haven't even heard of. Good to see you back with full energy. How is your day with your beautiful human, my man? Thank you so much. I have slept really, really long. Best event streamer for philanthropy, such as raising money for charity, spreading awareness and such initiatives. I have no clue. I haven't watched any of it, so again, I'm skipping. In this category, I've never watched any of them either, so I will skip again. I didn't see it, Koala, that's the issue. I have no clue. Okay, should we... I could vote this just for Soda Poppin's girlfriend. That's the only thing I know in this category. I'll just get in a vote for Soda's girlfriend. Best stream event. There's no doubt what we should vote for here. This is Camp Knut. Everyone should vote for Camp Knut. This is Camp Knut or Riot, yeah. Iron Mouse, the best just chatting streamer. Iron Mouse, Paymoney, Vubby, Hasanabi, Young Rage Gaming. Okay, Young Rage, since we are an ally with the Daliban, and you, and you had that comment, I'll vote for you, my, you Rage Gaming, not Young, sorry. Best variety streamer, oh no. A fucking laziest teammate there is. The fucking laziest teammate a man could ever get. Listen, the juicers will vote for XQC anyway. He will be there. He will be up there. There's no... We don't need to give XQC the vote. He has to enable Ogre. Is that an emote? Let me check. There we go. Listen. Boys, XQC is a good variety streamer, but Erob is our teammate. We can't fuck up the team. We go with Erob. League of their own. This streamer is a pioneer that creates one-of-a-kind content with their creativity and out-of-the-box thinking. They are Tribalizer. In the streaming industry, someone who relies on themselves for their content, ideas, and are genuinely in the league of their own. That's at least not NMP LOL. Trailblazer. Fuck, I can't even read. That's at least not NMP LOL, because he's not the brains behind the stream. So we have to just take him out of the category at once. Did you put him in the wrong category? And when you read, someone who relies on themselves for their content ideas. When you read that one. How can he even be nominated? No, but NMP... If I, when I have my day off, when I'm cooking at home, and I turn on a stream on Wednesdays, I'm watching NMPLOL, twitch.tv/NMPLOL. Just saying. That's the stream I turn on. Nick and Malena, you got my vote. Gamer of the year. I've watched two streams in this category now and then. A third one, watched mostly clips. Tens, never seen either stream, never heard about you. Who the fuck is Tens? What game does he play? What game does he play? Valorant? Timmy and Asu is gods in Apex, both of them. Since I gave Timmy the other category, I'll give this one to Asu. Yeah, Timmy is good in FPS game. Streamer of the year. In my mind, there's no doubt who is streamer of the year. This is the guy that is most consistent of them all. He can sit there and make content out of nothing. And he comes in year after year after year after year, being on top. There's no doubt in my mind that XQC is streamer of the year. And you can argue, we could argue Hassan, he's up there as well with his politics. That is different. It isn't the same. And he's not up there as much as XQC. Kai Senat. Yeah, he's growing. And he has been streaming a lot. But for me, XQC has been consistent consistency year after year after year, keeping being the number one. After this many years, that is impressive. We might have a different name for next year, as you're saying. 2023 will be Kai, 2022 was XQC. That might happen. If it can stay unbanned. Submit. That's my votes. And if you disagree, I see a lot of you think Kai is the number one, then vote for Kai. Then go in and vote for Kai if you think that is a better choice. I said my choice. Every year is Forsen's year. I don't think Kai will stay as long as XQC on the top. No, I don't think either. Get your ticket. I would get my ticket if I can travel there. Is there any chance that even Camp Knut will win in any way? I don't think so. Because our community isn't big enough. And my community is the laziest. People won't... I know so, you are typing in chat. You will probably go in and vote, but there's a lot of in my community, there's a lot of old boomers like myself that doesn't even bother clicking a link and going in to vote.